all you jolly jokers, and listen while I hum a story I'll relate to you of a great American bum. From the east to west, from north to south, like a swarm of bees they come. They sleep in the dirt and they wear a shirt that's dirty and full of crumb. Oh, it's early in the morning and the dew is off the ground. The bum arises from his nest and gazes all around. From the boxcar and the haystack, he gazes everywhere. He never turns back upon his track until he gets a square. I've beat my way from Frisco Bay to the rock-bound coast of Maine, to Canada and Mexico, and wandered back again. I've met town clowns and harnessed bulls as tough as a cop can be, and I've been in every calaboose in this land of liberty. I've topped the spruce and worked the sluice and taken a turn at the plow. I've searched for gold and raining coal and worked on a river scow. I've dug for clams and built the dam and packed the elusive croon. But my troubles fail when I hit the trail, a pack in my own balloon. Oh, standing in the railroad yard, awaiting for a train, waiting for the westbound freight, but think it's all in vain. Going east, they're loaded, going west, seal tight. I think we'll have to get aboard the fast express tonight. Oh, lady, would you be kind enough to give me something to eat? A piece of bread and butter and a 10-foot slice of meat. A piece of pie or custard to tickle me appetite. For really I'm so hungry, I don't know where to sleep tonight. You know, I'm the most unlucky bum in the world. If it was raining soup, I'd be standing with a fork in my hand. I went to a house this morning and I said to the lady, "Good morning, mum." And she said, "Good morning, bum." I said, "Lady, will you give me a handout? I'm so hungry I could eat grass." And she said, "Well, go around the back of the house. The grass is longer back there." Oh, sleeping against the station, tra-la-la-la-lation, that's our recommendation. Hoorah, hooree, hoorum, for I'm a bum, a jolly old bum. I live like a royal turk. I have good luck and bum on my chuck and never bother for work. I met a man the other day I never had met before. He asked me if I wanted a job of shoveling iron ore. I asked him what the wages were, and he said 10 cents a ton. I said, "Old fella, go chase yourself. I'd rather be on the bum. Oh, sleeping in the pogies, ogie, ogie, ogies, smoking snipes and stogies, hoorah, hooree, hoorum. For I'm a bum, a jolly old bum. I live like a royal turk. I have good luck and I bum on my chuck. God bless the man that works."